In the end, when it comes to the challenges we face, the need for action always exceeds the limits of government. While there's plenty that government can do and must do to keep our families safe and our planet clean and our markets free and fair, there's a lot that government can't and shouldn't do. And that's where active, engaged citizens come in. That's the purpose of service in this nation. And that's the point I want to emphasize today, that service isn't separate from our national priorities or secondary to our national priorities. It's integral to achieving our national priorities. It's how we will meet the challenges of our time.